Ukuhoxa kukaKabelo kwaManda njengosodolophu waseGoli kwamkelwe ngamaqela amaninzi ezopolitiko, imibutho yoluntu kunye nabahlali. Okuquka iAction SA ethi ulawulo olugwenxa lukaGwamanda ludodobalise ukuhanjiswa kwenkonzo kwesixeko siphela kwaye kwachaphazela nabahlali. Okanti ke uGwamanda ubeke phantsi iintambo izolo emva koxinzelelo lokuba athi kubucala.
Iqela lezopolitiko iAction SA iyasamkela isigqibo sokurhoxa kukaKabelo kwaManda njengosodolophu olawulayo kwisixeko saseGoli. Eli qela lithi ukushenxa kwakhe kusemdleni wabahlali njengoba lisithi usilele ngokungaphaya kokuqonda kubunkokheli obungqalileyo wabeka isixeko kwimo emaxongo.
The nation of Councillor Kabelo Gwamanda as executive mayor of the city of Johannesburg. Following a tenure of just over a year that can only be characterized by failure and catastrophic incompetence, with the evidence of the city's downward spiral evident all round, residents of the city of Johannesburg have suffered under a mayor whose ineptitude and habitual blame shifting, never self-included despite his ambiguous executive responsibility, have led to a disastrous state of service delivery across the city. Importantly, while the resignation of Councillor Gwamanda is a welcome first step, rebuilding Johannesburg will necessitate a sustained effort driven by decisive action, a clear plan, and unwavering political will.
Kusenjalo i-ANC ityumbe uTata Morero kuba ibe nguye uza kungena ezihlangwini. Intlanganiso yebhunga ekhethekileyo kulindeleke ukuba ibanjwe ngolwesihlanu apho kuza kunyulwa khona usodolophu omtsha. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV ndingunomzabalazo Mduka.
Kwelinye icala abahlali baseGoli banezimvo ezahlukeneyo malunga norhoxa kukaKabelo kwaManda njengosodolophu. Abanye bathi ukwehla kwakhe uGamanda esikhundleni bekukudala bekulindile ngenxa yokurhuqa iinyawo zakhe emsebenzini ngelixa abanye besithi abeva kamnandi kwaphela ngokuhamba kwakhe esikhundleni ngenxa yomsebenzi oncomekayo asele wenzile kwisixeko.
Kushayisane imbono mayelana nokusula esikhundleni kwebengumeya kumasipala waseJohannesburg ukhansela uKabelo Gwamanda ovela kwiqembu le-Aljama. UGwamanda usule osukwini lwayizolo ngemuva kwenqwaba yezikhalazo ngomsebenzi wakhe. Umphakathi waseDobsonville uhlukane phakathi njengoba enye ingxenye ijabule ngalesi sinqumo kanti enye ingagculisekanga neze. Omunye oyilunga lomphakathi uthi osopolitiki bangogombela kwesabo bayakhohlwa ngezidingo zomphakathi.
When I look at the time frame, I mean 3 months, one can say there is a lot needs to be done, but cannot be used as an excuse. Why the reason I'm saying that? Because he took that position knowing very well that our people are faced with the very same problem. He should have stepped into the very same people from his predecessor.
Ukhuluma indaba kame ngengikhuluma izinto eziningi ngoba siyahlupheka ne bese kwaloko sihlupheka indlala eningi ama South Africa ahleli abantu abanye bafundile abanye abanama matric so ngengithi ngawubona umsebenzi wakhe bheka sisebenza ngama marketing ngibona sisebenza nge marketing like imizwa yami iphansi. At least isikhethe umuntu osazi ukuthi siphila naye la elokishini nangoma sikhala sikhalela kuye asize njengomeya.
UGwamanda eJohannesburg bekayenza well but asibone ukuthi amaqala bamthweza wona amaqala njani ukuthi mela resign. Asazi ukuthi imeya mela resign kubenzakaleni kahle kahle ngoba abasitshelanga ukuthi wenzeni. Sitshelwa nje ukuthi yena uletha ama prepaid meters nokuthi mela sibhadala ama 200 rand. Of which ama services mela abhadalwe. Though sazi ukuthi ngesikhathi se-government apartheid after sicede ukuthatha Stoli Liberation ngo-1994. ANC yasipromise ukuthi akumelanga sibhadale amanzi, free quality education, yasitshela ngezindlu, water and sanitation, yonke lento leyo.
Umkhandlu waseJohannesburg kulindeleke ukuba ngolwesihlanu uqoke umeya omusha, kanti umbutho we-ANC usuphakamise oke waba ngumeya uDada Morere. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, nginginokulunga Mthembu ngiseDobsonville.